The idea that Black Power came into being was great because it set a mark that yes, yes, Black Power, you know, we do have this power. And to define that in the system is a great thing. I'm a founding member of the Kamonge Photographers. I'm also a member of AfriCobra. We were interested in exploring how we could develop this, what I call, Black aesthetic. I know all of these artists. We would get together and we would talk and critique each other's work. It was like a family. They're confronting not only the fact that they have the power to do this and that they're defining their own destiny, but also they're carrying the canon of art forward. That's what's important for me about this show.